everyone, how's it going? This is Blue Orc 2792, here to continue Let's Play of Total War, Warhammer, a game that's brought to you by Sega Creative Assembly Games Workshop. Last time, I was beating the crap out of... I beat up the vampires, and pretty much settling down, just trying to manage my empire. I can make right now. Okay, that need four more turns for that.
What can I do for you?
Join. No, I'm not getting to any more wars. Katakatr. Why are you picking a fight with Ostermark? For crying out loud. You know what? No. Screw this. You two handle it on your own. I ain't getting involved. Axe of Grimnia. Ninja gears up. Will be the plan to present initial progress to get the rules rolling. Okay. Winning early test flight to Jarvik have been fruitful. The machines have been shown that they're ready to pull against the enemy condition. During long range testing to verify operational range, test pilots observe a large gathering green screen around the location of the battle line, known as the Pillar of Bones. Learn about the ranger to gather more detailed intelligence there. Of any character to Karakaz. Oh, okay then.
I do.
Using guild roots. Alright, Milgram. Make yourself useful for once. If you're actually able to pull this one off, I will remove that dumbass title.
Can I help you?
Schwarzef and... get a Slayer Shrine. Get the Tinkers. Alright. And next turn, I'll finally get the Great Hold.
To war!
Onward.
Actually, I should probably have Mordrim come over here to Schwarzhafen that way Thorgrim can just move downwards and do whatever he wants.
It is time.
So I'm gonna do that.
Anad! The throng agrees! Move! The High King acts!
These lands are ours, by the right granted from the Lady of the Lake. What do you want?
Just a non-aggression pact and trade agreements. And maybe some military access. Okay, so border princes. They're now okay with me.
I am ready to parley. I hope your words are wise.
And they're being pretty bitter still.
You have a proposal? We are willing to hear it.
Friends of the Dowie!
Join war against the Broken Nose. Okay. Why is the Thief Snatchers still alive? They keep getting their asses kicked. You think they would just die off at this point.
To war! Got them!
There we go.
For war.
Now Thorgrim can... cooldown on rune abilities. I like that. That reminds me.
One rug!
Mordrem the Impenetrable. Okay, so...
Master of Runecraft!
Oh, okay. I'll give you Fencer's Blade, switch out for Talisman Endurance. Change, I want Thorgrim to get a Cedar of Rebirth.
What Sunrug.
Forge of the Impenetrable. Yeah, see your birth.
What?
Okay, go drink the Impenetrable.
Your favor, and I will check with the Demos Kron that you are worthy.
Defensive alliance. I'm not sure I want to piss off. Yeah, your relationship is deteriorating. They approve you to war the bloody hand. For some reason, yeah, relationships are improving. Okay, you know what? Fuck, F it. Let's go crazy with the dwarf. High King Scout reports the presence of numerous orc and goblin warriors engaged in some ritual activity which appears to be centered around several shamans. Given that the Pillar of Bones is known to be a nexus of arcane power, Thorin determined to disrupt the ritual. The reassuring thwappa 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 of gyrocopter rotors over her head, he orders a battle horse sound. The new flying units have an early opportunity to prove their usefulness. And when I get the Axe of Rimnir, that is really nice. Let's see, what am I up against? Okay, so four wizards, some goblins, and a doom diver catapult. And where is that? Okay, so it's right in front of Death Gorge.
To war!
Character is in a stance. Okay, now he's not in a stance. This one's the move. It's the quest battle located that calls only by your character wounded. Persisting after the battle is over.
Throw banners! Let's march!
Okay, I'll do it next turn.
Greetings. What do you require of the Karazhan Corps?
They want a military alliance. Recent innovations will plug that gap. In any case, those filthy Grobi magic users are making some ritual. It must be disrupted and quickly, or no doubt tougher reinforcements will follow. They only have night goblins as archers at the moment. Think about it. Grudge throwers shouldn't make short work of them.
Behold! The stone fruits of the Engineers Guild's labor! New flying gyro machines will take to the air! Let me assure my traditionalist brethren within the Guild that Morgrim himself would be pleased with this innovation. Now, let us test them against the eternal enemy, the ones who have more entries in the Great Book of Grudges than any other, the Orcs! See how the green-skinned filth flock round that vile pillar. Let us wipe them out. So confident am I in these new machines that I forsake my axe and will not take it up again until victory is secured here. I do this in the knowledge that those orcs will soon be corpses scattering the battlefield. Let us be about this.
Kill or rout all the greenskin shamans. Okay. Alright, just one quick question. Where is the other shamans. Over there, I got around here somewhere. Let's see. We have Creepin's Iron Jaw, the commander. And Orc Shaman Grognod Rotgut. Whenever he has any relations to Gorfang Rotgut. Miners does have Vanguard deployment. Let's see if I can. I can move them right here.
Dwarf warriors! Find your targets! Select target!
That's actually working out a lot better than I thought. Red Stars, take out those Doom Divers because they're being really annoying right now. Friars are dealt with. Brimstones. Take that guy out.
Warriors, bring them down!
Ah. Okay, that's routing. Good. Those guys are routing to miners. Head over there. Gyrocopters. Get your butt over there and help out help our main force out.
Great firepower! Quarrelers! They have wronged us!
No!
Get on! Dwarf warriors! Try vengeance!
There is no greater of
the greater of blood! It is a reckoning!
Shaman number four. Shaman down. Whew. That was a little rough. I should really just start getting log beards. Maybe he invests in an iron drink or two. Because, yeah, I think I might just get rid of the gyrocopters. It just doesn't really seem that effective. Your trust in stone and ironstone, as though I've been friends to the dwarves. It's a game, yes, but there are rules. There are always rules, except for us, Isabella von Karstein.
Thank you.
Swords in belts?
Alright, quest successful. Or, yeah, base same thing. Armor piercing damage plus 12, bonus for large plus 4, melee attack 6, post battle loot amount increase, room cost minus, upkeep. Nice.
Throw banners! Let's march! The High King moves!
There we go. Should have had that. Get three more. Nice. Foe Seeker.
It is time. Ready?
Enter. Okay, why are you trying to pick a fight with them? Yep, I don't need you guys.
Greetings, honorable ally. Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
Declare the New Age Retribution's intention was that it would be founded on a new spirit cooperative between the Ranked Dwarf Worlds. For too long, the Dwarves have been weakened by often bloody grudge feuds between their kings. That gave Thoreau put us down to the Nibby Vac, let's do the talking. The power of the dwarves grew. Many long harbored grudges have been settled, and the spirit of cooperation between the worlds gave new vigor to Thorgrim's plan. In days of yore, the dwarves wandered through old worlds seeking new loads of the ores they prized. New worlds were founded from the Grand Mountains west of the Mountains of the Born to the east. From Dragonback Mountain to the south, the ice locked peace of Norska in the north. Then came the times of woe, a serious disaster, the fall of countless holds. The sons of Grungnishji found themselves penned onto the remaining Karadax. With the reclamation of the World's Edge Mountains underway, Thorgrim's thoughts turned northward to the once mighty hold of Karadak Drak in Norska. With the Norska dwarves endure the Tower of Worlds in Karadak Draka, Kraka Drak, okay, remains unconquered to be in battle with trouble against the Norse tribes feed the forces of chaos. High King dispatched agents in order to discover the fate of the Norse dwarves. Deploy a Thane hero to the following. Which is okay, all the way over there.
I answer to Clan.
Okay, this is your big moment. I will rename you the Dauntless if you're able to trek all the way to Krakadrak.
What?
So, have fun.
Onward! Very well. Prometheus, move! Talk at me in your crude language, if you...
For some reason, Braddock Var doesn't like me anymore. I might just try to pick a fight with Braddock Var. That way I have control of the Blood River Valley and Easternborn Princes. I'll just settle for Slayers for now. Oh. Get that.
Good. Grimnir's axe first.
Actually, you know, yeah, miners, they're gone too. I'm gonna start from scratch with you.
Bow to the throne of power.
Military alliance.
Honored Dwarfkin.
Okay.
The runes are cast.
Let's get me
for
some
the Karazhan Corps.
Long beards. I do love the Morgan guns. Should I get rid of the bolt throwers for them? I'll think about it. Another faction called Talia discovered.
Greetings, stranger.
Yes!
Oh wait, I forgot. Never mind. I was thinking maybe hiring some of the...
I do! It's as good as done.
The regiments of renown. But I don't see them being possible. Oh well. Actually, yeah, you know, I'm getting a little sick and tired of Barak Var. Bloody Hands is doing bang up John and wrecking Clan Angrund.
I'll get on it.
Doesn't really seem to be that hard to take.
Thirsts for war. Summon me if you dare. On to glory. For the ancestors. For the wisdom of Valea. Yes. The song agrees. The High King acts.
What can I say? Oh, dang, I completely forgot I had Black Iron Mine. Let me demolish that. Get a beer keg.
What?
and enter.
Getting out of here.
One rug.
It has greater range. Okay, so Grudge Thrower does have greater range, but Cannon has better firepower.
Better our cause.
There we go. I'm thinking of replacing the quarrelers with thunderers.
Retake the realms!
Wait, which building was it that gives me hammer? Okay, I need a little bit more to go.
It is time.
Since there's a Slayer Shrine already. Public orders up. Resources. So good. And okay, awesome. Run, dwarf.
Honor before glory.
Okay, Chaos Horde has poured in remorseless tides carrying all in its path. Even the most savage flow must eventually recede, leaving battle servers to pick up. Lot some on ravaged shores, we are saved, they cried. He listened to the fact that the tides are concerned in one respect. They will always rise again. The old world survived on onslaught, yet now another wave is thrown forth from the accursed chaos waste. Okay, so this boy, Acheron's coming back for round two. So, okay, here it is. Public order from Savage Authority. Okay, Throne of the High King.
Send me to vengeance.
Work on that.
Can I help you? I'm leaving. I hope.
Master of Runecraft, I'll cast the runes. Rune Lord. Lord of Clan Morgrim. Begin. My axe thirsts for war.
There we go. Baradrun, Master of the Court. How'd you get that title? Rock the Lynchpin. Buzzard from all these abilities. Ooh, reload time for. There we go.
What? Armed and ready.
Vokri
for the wisdom
and Baradun. We're all I need to mop up Baradakbar. What is the relationship between Border Princes? Oh yeah, they are at war with Baradakbar. And apparently Clan Angrund. But yeah, I'm getting really sick and tired of Baradakbar right now. And I really want that porch.
Can I help you?
The most enduring achievement. Neat.
Greetings, honorable ally.
No. The Chaos Hordes come in.
Greetings,
and
honorable ally.
I'm just strapping down, preparing for the hammer. They want a military alliance. Thank you.
All here are honored dwarfkin.
Steel stones. Ooh, I like that. Okay, is Baradakbar allied with anyone at the moment? Not just trade partners.
My anger burns bright!
like the idea of the Oregon guns. Yeah, I'm getting Oregon guns. And I'll just get two more long beards.
Summon me if you dare. Also, aye, casting the runes.
There we go. Throw this down. Probably just get a Slayer Shrine or something.
But I make no oath for the surety
of
your life.
Well, if this isn't Disco Ball. Not peace or free will, never have that, but To borrow a quote from Houston from Brotherhood Productions, fuck your peace treaty, fuck you. Apparently the Empire must be doing a good job to beat them back. Good for you, Empire.
Yes!
Okay, next up. Replacing all the Quarrelers with Thunderers. Oh wait, no, I can't do that yet.
Onward!
More long beards. Same place with the thunders. Okay, yep. More health. Better melee attacks. Huh, didn't know that. And missile attack. These are our armor piercing. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need in the future. That's a recruitment. Oh, that's nice.
Throw
I was thinking of replacing the bolt thrower with flame cannons. Anyways.
Thirsts for war.
Okay, so
yes.
one position. Relations just deteriorated.
Iron-willed.
Wamrug. God, joke. I'm listening.
All right. More than half of you accepted military alliance with you.
Beacon! Redlot!
Can I help you?
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna need her to be because... Oh wait, nope, never mind. I thought their chaos is actually rising, but doesn't really seem to be the case for the most part.
My anger burns bright.
And yeah, declare war. Actually, no, don't call them for help. I don't want to get them in the middle of it. It's just between me.
By the Forefather!
And Bardakvar.
For the king!
And helps my Rune Lord's level up. Shrieking Blade, nice. Let's see, ooh, causes fear and terror.
I'll cast it.
What do you want? Vengeance! For Kara's Anchor! I hope you insult me.
Actually, I can now tear down this since I'm not going to need it. Onslaught. There we go. Everything seems to be in good order here. Hey, where's my thing at?
Thank you.
By the
okay.
King's command.
There is. I think I'm good to go here. And I think this is a good place to end part 14. I hope everyone enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to like, share, subscribe, and I will see you all next time.